So if you've seen some of my other videos about Rome research, you'll know that I do a lot of note-taking in here for big articles I read or books or that kind of thing. And for big notes like that, the manual effort of copying things over is fine. You want to take the time to copy over and look at references and link things around in Rome and all that. But what if for quick notes? Quick notes get a little trickier. And so here's how I would often do it. If I was reading this article and decided, ooh, pick the right task, to achieve a flow state, you need to find the right balance. This sounds great. I want to save a reference to this. I'd copy the text, Control-C to copy, go to my notes, paste it, and then say from, and the article was how to get in the flow. And I'll go back to the article, copy the link to it so I can remember where it's from, copy that, come back to my notes, highlight the text, Control-K to set up a link, Control-V to paste that, and we've got it. So not a big deal. But Amber LeCompf of Nest Labs built a cool little bookmarklet slash Chrome extension that makes this even easier. So instead of that, if I was on that page, I could have that text highlighted. And then once you've installed the plugin or the bookmarklet, just click on the little button for it, copy the text, and that has everything you need. You paste it in, it brings over the text, it brings the link to the page, referenced by the HTML title of the page, which usually should be pretty good, and it throws a plus Rome in there, so if you want to keep track of that stuff. If you have the bookmarklet, you can choose whether or not to have that. With the extension, it seems to be built in. But at least for now, I think it's a good thing because I want to see how often I actually use this. I can come back later and look at all the things I've plus roamed in this public thing here. Obviously, I haven't done much. But it's pretty cool. It's a good little extension. Makes it super quick. Again, the slow way isn't slow per se. It took me 20 seconds, but her way took me 5 seconds. So if you're saving a lot of little snippets around the web, that's going to save you a good bit of work. I'll also show you just the page for that on nestlabs.com. I'll have a link to that into the description for this video so you can grab it. But in here, there's a link to the Chrome extension with a Firefox add-on coming soon as of the recording of this. And then also a way to create your own bookmarklet if you just want to do it that way and customize it yourself. So thanks to Ann Laura for putting that out. Check the description for a link and give it a shot. Thanks.